Well, I'm in Denby today. I'm at the back of the Mental, walking along the cinder track. I'm just at the back of the hospital now. I'm going to have a look at the fire damage because there was a big fire here the other week. I've just seen a couple of people walking round. So, be back in a minute. Well, I've come to the fire. Looks like it was further on down there, but I'm not going in there. The floor's gone in. See, there's holes in the floor. Forget that. Oh, the roof. Oh, the roof's been damaged. Well, more damaged. Why would they do it? I don't know if that bit was on fire, but this definitely was. Looks like it was. All burnt wood everywhere. Unbelievable. Just to have one more look at the morgue, see if there's any ghosts. There's the chapel. Well, my batteries went, so I've just had to change them. I'm not filming round here. I just came to see the fire, see the damage and that. So I'll head down here. I've never been in the nurses' quarters, I think that's what they are. But I've heard there's people all dressed up in soldiers' uniforms and that, probably paintballing. So we'll have a look anyway. Just can't be bothered walking all that way out. Go this way instead. Just have a quick look in here as I'm on the way out. It's full of paintballers, so I'm not going to go in there. Don't fancy getting a paintball in the face. Quite a few people in here today as well.